Little redneck ingenuity heat lamp right there.
I don't have a block heater. So I have the heater, I don't have the cord to go with it, so I have to order that, being from Alabama and now living up north. Nobody really teaches you how to operate a diesel in the winter, but my fuel gelled up yesterday and got that fixed, got the filters changed. And now we're gonna see if she'll start better sitting overnight.